Local man will spend more than 17 years in prison for sex trafficking and production of child pornography. Westchester police say Malik Bell communicated with a 15-year-old girl on the social networking site tagged.com. He drove from Fort Mitchell to meet the girl and take her to a motel for sex. And authorities say he recorded it all on his cell phone and used nude photos of her on backpage.com to advertise for sex. He was prosecuted and pled guilty in federal court.